In the seas off San Diego, the largest animal to ever live, the blue whale. 30 meters long, longer than a basketball court. 200 tons, the weight of 28 African elephants. But it feeds on the tiniest of prey. A crustacean about the size of a paperclip. Each krill weighs less than a gram. The whale needs to swallow 40 million a day. Thankfully, krill swarm by the billions. Up to 60,000 in a single cubic meter. It targets the densest part of the swarm. And engulfs a patch of ocean that weighs as much as the whale itself. A mouth so large, 100 people could fit inside. But it's toothless, with a tongue the size of an elephant. It forces the water back out through sieve-like baleen plates attached to its upper jaw, filtering the krill and swallowing it, half a ton at a time. But satisfying an appetite as big as this is not easy, even in the largest ocean on Earth.